this is the TDS test, conductivity test. So what you want to do, you want to rinse it a few times first. I put it in there, rinse it once, twice, and three times. Now I take a sample. Okay, I take a sample. I'm going to turn it off. Okay, now, so in here, maybe I'll take it over in here. Okay, everybody can take a look. Okay, from here. So you push a button in there. You push a button there, and then do the reading. What's the needle said? You have to really close together. I mean, you know, really closer. So it looks like 180. 180, because you know the first reading is 1,000. Now you take a look. The water level had to be covered a piece of iron. The circle iron, and then you do the reading. Okay, nice and simple. Okay, let it go and then come back down. I'm doing the hardness test. Now the actual hardness test, you have to use 100 ml sample. But since we do a low on the trigen, I'm going to use a little bit in there. Okay, and I'm going to put some hardness buffer. That's a hardness buffer solution. Hardness buffer solution. And I'm put some the indicator. Now see the color change. Okay, one. Now I stir it. Ah, so it turned a little bit pink. That means there is some hardness. Hardness exists. Now, so we don't have too much of this, but I just show you the color. You try trade this. Try trade this. See the color change. Now, I think that's it. One more drop, it's probably quicker. Okay, so something like this, that is the end point, okay? Now, and after that, you just read how many ml you use. Now, so for this one, there's no modifier. Whatever you see, what you get, if you use 100 sample, 100 ml sample, do the titration. If you turn blue like this, there's no hardness. If you turn pink, there's some hardness. You try trade this with the hardness, a trigen, okay? And then after you change color, you just beat the barrette. Whatever you see, that is it. One ml is 1 part per million, okay? So then the modifier for this is 1. Okay, thank you.